We definitely keep a position of international stocks in the portfolio, so with our lead recommendations about 40%. I would say do not remove your international exposure. You certainly want to be diversified. Mm-hmm. If you're concerned about the markets, maybe pull back a little bit, but still maintain a position. I would say at least 20% of your equities within international markets. When to do it? In any given day, international and U.S. markets are about the same as a year-to-date return in the negative. It's not really so much what's the timing of to do it, but if you're really not comfortable, that's the time I would do it now. But essentially, don't do anything is the takeaway, but if you're going to do something, maybe scale back just a little.
Yeah. Joe, we actually have a chart that your group put together that kind of shows why we recommend or our guidance is to have about 30 to 40% in international.
Yeah, and at least as a starting point, the most efficient portfolio, which means for the same level of return, you can have lower volatility, is all the countries in the portfolio. I mean, why we believe a total stock market exposure is the more companies you put in, everyone has their own little wiggles and noise, I call them, but you put it together, you get the true signal. It's the least volatility for the same return. More countries you put in, the U.S. is still by far the largest market, roughly half of market capitalization. But when you put in other countries, that diversifies the overall volatility in the market. And so I've always phrased to investors, say, listen, you know, to only have U.S. exposure is a pretty bold statement. That for a very long period of time, the U.S. is going to be the only market in every and all periods that will have higher return and or lower volatility. And so I think you want to at least start with some non-local market exposure for fixed income or equities. And then, depends on that person, how far you go from there. Okay. But it's definitely the most efficient portfolio.